Avian flu is hitting farms hard, with the CDC estimating nearly 58 million commercial and backyard birds affected in the past year across the country. One example of the virus's impact in Washington state. Chelsea Kerrigan, the owner of Red Barn Farm in Redmond, Washington, has been taking on the flu since May of 2022, when the avian flu was first detected in the state.
One wild bird coming into their chicken run, and next thing you know, 10 birds, 20 birds, 30 birds, they're just dropping dead.
What's your reaction when you heard that the bird flu is at your farm?
The last 5 days have been some of the toughest for Elaine Kellner.
I was devastated. Sorry.
She and her husband own Hearth and Haven Farm in Monroe, which they started back in 2017 to bring pasture-raised duck eggs to Western Washington.
We've worked for 5 years on this farm. It was always a dream to have this.
Just days before Christmas, Kellner noticed a couple of their ducks had flu-like symptoms,